Come on, skinny love, do what happened to me. So I want to take a second here to introduce to you some new folks. For those of you who were here last fall, you'll notice that we've gotten substantially bigger. So that's pretty cool. I would like to take this time now to introduce our new folks, starting with a tenor one and primary beatboxer, Mr. Avery Johnson. Go ahead and step out in front, please. Go for it. Right, can you guys go ahead and say your name and voice part, please? Go ahead and go down.
Well, as Riley said, I do mouth drums and tenor one.
Graduating seniors. So Will, Mason, will you guys step forward, please? Super glad to have him back. Mason will actually be joining us for another semester next fall to finish his other major.
He's only joining for garden level. There's no academic part.
Mr. Will Balaam is my lovely vice president. We were freshmen together all the way back in the day. It's been a long ride, my friend. So I got some chords here for y'all.
Do we take a knee?
Thank you.
tonight means the world. These guys have been working so hard to get all this music in tip-top shape. Aren't they sounding awesome, by the way? So again, it's great to see all of you out here. We have one more, well, actually, it's kind of like a collection of songs, but we got one more number for you, and then we'll get out of your hair. So here is a, I'd like to say this is a, this final piece is arranged by a very special person, Mr. Elliot Wells. Are you in the audience? There he is! Elliot, the ex-Garden Level member, arranged this last piece for us. Here's a medley of Frank Ocean songs.
Ain't no fool.
Thank you.
I've heard heard from my friends that you'd rather pretend you don't know me. But I've spent way too long feeling like I did wrong, that's the only
Evergreen. More songs left, don't worry. So first up we have Eva.
drink.
Other than being our amazing president, she is double majoring in environmental policy and decision making, as well as communication studies. Her post-graduation plans are to go to work as the new program manager for Wild Society, a nonprofit organization.
Thank you.